Hi, welcome to this new tutorial series on Cadence OrCAD 9.2. First, let me introduce myself. I'm Shahr Ahmed and currently on my second year of Bachelor Program on Electrical and Electronic Engineering at Hassanullah University of Science and Technology. Computer simulation of circuits is helpful for determining different values, curves, responses, and to predict circuit behavior when designing or analyzing a circuit. That's where OrCAD PSPICE comes in. CAD stands for Computer Aided Design. They named it OrCAD because it was developed by OrCAD Systems Corporation that had its origin in Oregon State of the United States. OrCAD Systems Corporation was later bought by Cadence Design Systems. OrCAD is a software toolset, that is, it's a collection of small softwares merged into one. It comprises of Capture, PSPICE, PCB Designer, etc. In this tutorial series, we'll be dealing with Capture and PSPICE. Capture or Schematic Capture is a designing software which helps you plot your circuit. You can then simulate the circuit in PSPICE. PSPICE stands for Personal Simulation Program with Integrated Circuit Emphasis. If Cadence, OrCAD, PSPICE, all this seems a bit too confusing, think of this as Microsoft Office Word. Microsoft is the parent company. Office is the software suite that comprises of Word, Excel, PowerPoint, etc. and Word is the program that you work with. Similarly, Cadence is the parent company, OrCAD is the software suite that comprises of Capture, PSPICE, etc. and Capture is the program that you work with. Although you won't need to open PSPICE manually because Capture runs PSPICE when you hit Simulate button. OrCAD is a sessional course in Bachelor degree of EEE. Since the software can be a little daunting for beginners and not particularly easy to use, and the scarcity of YouTube tutorials, I've seen people to struggle with it. In this tutorial series, I'll follow the syllabus of OST. It will cover the different analysis types, responses of capacitors and other types of RLC circuits, including passive filters and resonance circuits. Later on, it will cover diode analysis, BJT, JFET, MOSFET analysis, op-amp circuits, and active filters. Every week, I'll try to add a new video. The second video shows how to install OrCAD on a PC, and the third and fourth videos are about getting started. Help spread the knowledge by hitting like, commenting suggestions, and sharing with friends. Don't forget to subscribe to get the next videos on your homepage. Till next time.